Spyro, the magic of this sacred rune will bestow upon you the power of ice breath.
Oh yeah, you'd think I'd remember that by now. Okay, so what's the challenge? it's Howie!
I was working on a fantastic new experiment, but I suddenly disappeared from my laboratory. If you find some more of these dragonflies, I bet their magic could get this contraption working again.
Great job, young dragon. That should be enough to get my balloon working. Hop aboard.
Those unbalanced riptocks have invaded our sacred monastery. Of course, we practice divine compassion, so we really can't get involved in anything violent.
Foamy.
Spyro, I know you've heard that Yeti are scary monsters, but we are peaceful, which is why we live here in this once peaceful realm. The true monsters are the Riptox, and they've taken my kind and imprisoned them in the ice. Can you save the five Yeti with your flame breath?
Greetings, young dragon. I believe the turret behind you could be a very useful weapon for you to use on your quest. We use it for our annual snowball war. Oh, it's quite an event. Although we are a non-violent people, we do have our vices. Perhaps you might want to glide over there and try it out.
I like the cold, but I don't like it that much.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Holly.
Spyro! These flying Riptox are a menace! Oh, I think they are guarding the Yetis trapped within the ice here. Can you use the turrets to help free them?
Thank you.
Hello, Spyro. I made this rocket for a fireworks display, but I can't seem to light it. Please tell me, can you use your flame breath to light the fuse? Wow! That was more than I expected, but, thanks.
Those tricky Riptocks caught me off guard, Spyro. Many thanks for your help. It's a good thing you came along when you did, Dragon.
Spyro, the Riptocks have invaded our land and are constructing torch factories to destroy the monastery. Do you think you can destroy all the Riptock factories with this Spitfire plane? Destroy the Riptock turret factories?
Ah!
dragonfly in one of the factories. Why don't you take it?
Hey, it's John!
The Riptops just keep rebuilding their factories, so feel free to go destroy them anytime you like. Destroy the Riptop turret factories? Okay, come back later if you can help us out.
Whoa, what happened? I feel like an ice lolly. Did those Riptox put me on ice? Egads, thank you, Spyro. Cheerio, Spyro! That's a good dragon!
Thank you, Spyro. The Yeti will always welcome you with open arms. Hey, it's Joey. Thank you.
its shadow.
Welcome to our ancient slide, Spyro. Get to the bottom before time runs out. Sliding between flags will give you more time. If you can make it to the bottom in time, I'll have a special prize for you. Ride the slide. Impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around down here. Hey, it's cute. Peaceful slide again.
Hey,
Very impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around out here. Come back to... Would you like to... Okay, come back anytime.